I was at court today to give information about squash, about what the existing legislation is, how the existing legislation protects homeowners, and how the proposed new legislation to ban squatting, clause 130, will criminalise some of the most vulnerable people in our society, is unworkable and unaffordable, and will actually benefit unscrupulous landlords who will exploit this new law in order to evict tenants. This is a really important issue to highlight because the consultation, which the government itself introduced, has completely ignored the findings of that consultation. 96% of respondents said, do not change the law on squatting, including lawyers and the police. The government decided to ignore this and bring in new legislation to ban squatting with 4 working days notice. This has not received a fair hearing, either in the press, in the Commons, and now it is going through the Lords. It's imperative that we make sure that the Conservatives and the coalition government are not able to do away with our ancient right to live in buildings which have been abandoned. The true blight in our society is the number of empty properties. This is forcing up the price of housing for everyday people. And by criminalising squatting, they are protecting landlords and unscrupulous property owners instead of protecting the most vulnerable in our society.